Calling from Lowell. I notice in your paper you put pictures and stories of the past of people or whatever. Why don't you show pictures of the Victorian houses on Nesbitt Street and Middlesex Street? People would love to see them still standing.